Hello guys, hello people. Una, welcome back to Ada Universe TV. I hail all of una well, well. My people, una know how they do here now. If una the first time when they come across my video, you never subscribe, follow me, hit the button when you say subscribe. If you don't already subscribe, God Almighty, God bless una well, well for me. My people, now wow. This waiting I see this afternoon for this cross matter. I don't know when I remember cross for BB Nigeria now. Now cross with name. Now with a clean fanboy now for inside. He clean fanboy. That will not be wahala. That will not just concern anybody. Anybody can claim fanboy. He fine. He handsome. Yes, he has the right to be handsome. But that answerness, if it turn some people to be madness, me I don't understand though, because before cross come BB Nigeria, men they Nigeria we they ask on radio. When he still they make and we still they know, we know what's up now. And I know what I mean. And Nigeria will come. This one we cross they do so. Social media don't catch fire. Nobody understand what the cross BB Nigeria they do again. No. He say shower time. I can't they look, make I see shower time. Waiting and seeing a cassava. For social media. Totally. It not cover anything. Say shower time. People begin sharing. When I know now, guy on the top, not they allow they share the country for YouTube now. So, person, not if you open the country, you need to cover them. Because the last video, we may I see before this morning, I see her. I know say that video, they go don't block them by now. He carry cassava, come and say shower time. Cross, what did it happen? Suppose you don't go gaga. And obviously you don't go gaga. I go really ask you questions. Say, what did it happen? What did it stop? What did it cause all this one? You be full grown up, mature man. If your younger brother do this kind of thing, what did you go tell her? You not be small picking now. Inside that baby and just small, small boys did there when even young pass you. Even if young boys, you know, come to this country for social media, what do you personally will be cross go tell them? All of una way they select for BB Nigeria. People they look, you know, they look and say they won't pick one or two things from my hand. So me, I don't understand what take on the rain for our so-called celebrities. The other one can't do because that day. It's shwan. You now you say shower time. You carry cassava, come out to the shwan. What did they happen? Why would they do like this? What did they stop? My people are gonna move to the next news because this news now two in one. Now, two in one video. Now, it did for this video where they show. Now, so I beg, make una they try, make una they watch my video from beginning to the end so I could understand how the video take play, how it take they go. And I get my story, now my gist. I just make I just tell una about a cross for BB Nigeria. The can video where they go viral, the video where they go everywhere, the way people take they see cassava, the way they say na shower time. You think on the surprise everybody with me, I don't understand though. Now make a shook man for the matter, say make him take an easy before they say don't they go gaga. Now Nanja for come, will not be Oyibo. So boy, take an easy. My people make move to the next matter. The next matter now for Emeka and matter. Our popular Nollywood actor, all of na know now. That our man we always had Nepti Doctor, they had Igwe. It already add those parts where una know and I una they see for video. So 2020, I remember where this man come out, come beg. Say make people help him for hospital bills. So hospital bill too much. So he spend time for hospital where. Even some people can't even they talk, say he enemy don't to RIP. Now the man come and say, no, he not to RIP. He still there. In the sick, he need help. Now I go allow them to watch the video where this man they beg by his own self with his own mouth. He caught that day there, he account number day there. My people, nothing is too small. As I talked before, nothing day too small. When I know say these men then they make us happy. How much you know, how much did they pay them for the movie where they had now touch small money now? But we day house or we do where they watch them. They make us proud. Nigerian movie everywhere. They go, they problem, nobody go help them. Okay, imagine this guy now. He can't beg. If he get, you don't see person go get money. You can't beg public for money. He not there now. If he get, he no go come out, come beg. He not get, now he can't come out. But the other thing with the baffle me for the matter, his colleague them. Some of them are billionaire. When I mean billionaire, I know what you're going to talk. Because some of the colleagues, them, so some of those ladies inside, I don't want to make a begin calling, even the men, see the mansion where they stay, having an internet money. The thing they surprise me, because some will come and go say this is terrible, in buy at 20 million, some go say they buy at 30 million. I can't wonder by myself, say, if a maker and a celebrity like him, he colleague them, when he did for Nollywood actor and actress them, they tear rubber for motor 30 million, 20 million, they buy house 51 million, 500 million, so go say their research na 24 million. His colleague them will not talk. Why they go allow their own person? Because this will not be the first time where all this Nollywood actor they come and they beg money. No, they beg for they beg for help. And I'm still begging money now because now help. So it couldn't surprise me. So if this colleague then gets so much billion, what is 2, 3, 4, or 20, or 30 million to help colleague? Nigeria people, I beg. I know say nobody want make we reach them. All Nigeria won't pass each other. Everybody won't get, everybody won't make them. So if they see their colleague or their friend they need, nobody won't bring. I know how Nigeria are a mindset be. You won't get past me. You know, won't get past. They want more. So Nigeria people, believe it or not, they want to help their neighbor, they want to help their friend. They just want me to worship them. They just want me to be saying, I'll let them go get. Nobody else go get reach them. So I know that one. So I don't even know the reason why he colleague them. No one help. As I talked before, Emeka Anne is not the first celebrity, she's not the first Nigerian actor or actress when he come out for social media, come beg for help for treatment. He say no one go blind. I beg me too personally, I know I make it go blind. He go show na AI now, he go talk the matter. If you get anything, his account number there. There's love in sharing. And even they beg on behalf of Emeka Anne. Personally, say I beg, make una help me share this video. You know, I say make una share this video because you don't know the person we go share this video give. We go get soft mind, we go help this man. So, if not only that one you do for this man is enough. If you know, say you don't get money to put for this account, but you get contact for your WhatsApp, you can share this video. I beg, my people, follow me, share this video for all your social media page, and I mean they permit, and I mean get them this video, but share them your Instagram, your Facebook page, your Facebook anywhere, and on YouTube today. I beg my people, make una follow me, share them, make this video for go round, make it for meet the person we go fit help this man. Nothing too small as I talk. 1,000 na money. If 1 million people put 1,000, how much be that one? Una see him? Even 500 naira na money. If na that one, if people account for him, is enough. But everybody try, I beg una, make una put some money for her. Me personally, as I talk to una, so I go find some money with my hand reach, put for that account. The account there, his phone number there. So I go leave una, my people, make una watch this video by myself, make una leave una comments, make una follow me, share my video. I beg una, make una see pray for him, make it for see help, and make God, you know, quick delivering as well. So my people, I go leave una for here. I go see una again for my next video, guys. Thank you and God bless. One love. Follow me, share my video. I will see you again for the next video. Thank you guys and God bless. Bye.
Yes, Emeka Anne. I am a Nollywood veteran actor. I have been sick since December 7th, 2020. I was taken to the hospital for medication. A surgery took place around my buttocks. But because of the nature of the diabetes I have in my system, the sore refused to get healed. Since then, I have been battling with my life. Along the line, I had partial stroke. And at the same time, I'm having pains in my eyes. If you look closely, you'll see the growth in my eyes. That is cataract. That means if proper care is not taken, it might lead to blindness. I therefore want to seize this opportunity to thank all the people that have contributed immensely to my upkeep. I want to plead with you, friends, fans, well-wishers, brothers and sisters, wherever you are. Please come to my rescue. I need your financial assistance so that I can be taken to a better hospital for proper treatment, if possible. Be flown and brought. I thank you all. God will bless you all as you help me live again. My phone numbers are 081-0325-0000. My account details are Zenith Bank PLC 200194-9292. Annie Emmanuel Chukwuemeka is my account name. Thank you and God bless you.